There's not one day goes by that I don't think about bodybuilding or lifting weights or, you know, getting bigger or stronger or looking better or whatever you want to say. So how can I not be motivated when that's all I can think about? I have no excuse not to go to the gym. I have no excuse not to push myself 100% every day that I go. So there's no reason not to do it. I've been through a lot of shit and kept going no matter what, because that's a part of me and that'll never go away. In the gym, doing the best I can, lifting the most I can, you know, trying to look the best I can always. It's not supposed to be easy. If it was easy, they say this all the time, everybody would be doing it. Everybody would be huge. Everybody would be a pro bodybuilder. So I like being someone that doesn't quit. So that tells me this is something that, you know, I love to do, and I'm just not dating, go by without thinking about it. We will never surrender. I'll never quit. I'll never surrender. I just love to train. I like to look good, you know, stay in shape. And just that feeling will never go away from me. If it's something that you love, keep doing it. Doesn't matter what anybody says. If this is your dream, you're all the motivation you need.